Hey, Orcs people! Well, shit, it wouldn't be New Year's unless I got a new lawsuit. So, I'm looking through my emails here, and I'm going through. You notice I got 410 that I haven't read. Of course, I've got 1,000 more that I've just opened and kind of happened to review real quickly here. But anyway, you might see your email if I scroll through here. My computer, I've got 1,000 things open right now. So it's very sluggish and lagging. But anyway, I digress. Let me get back up to the top here where the email's at. Come on, little computer. Come on. Come on. You better move up or I'm going to kick you. All right. So we're at the top here. I'll go down my emails. Wait a minute. Where is it? I got to go one down. Here we go. And I see an email from Legacy Barrel Ranch. I go, why would a barrel rancher be emailing me? Well, let's open this up, see what the barrel rancher says. So as I open up Legacy Barrel Ranch, please cease and desist conversations regarding Barrel Ranch, its owners, trainers, immediately. Take down any videos that depict or discuss Legacy Barrel Rancher trainers or owners. Your video is causing the business undue stress. Gee, I wonder if the horse that was kicked was stressed. And unwanted attention. Your video is slander, causing damage to the business name on a national level. Damn, I am one. I never knew I had so much power. I should like have my own jet and be flying around, and people should be like having parades for me. I'm so important. I do one stinking video on a trainer that kicks a horse, and I thought I was pretty nice in the video. I just said she shouldn't be doing it, and she ought to be thinking more, you know, responsibly, instead of putting videos out there of her kicking a horse, telling people it's training. And I still say that, and I will say it again, and it's not slander. And if the video is not removed in 10 days, you will be contacted by our attorney to pursue the matter in court. Ooh, ooh, I'm shaking. Look at me, I can barely hold the mouse still. I'm shaking. Woo! Shut up, you big dummies. I get these damn threatening lawsuits. Guess how many times a guy has sent me a letter threatening to sue me? Zero. Guess how many crazy barn, crazy horse people have sent me letters threatening to sue? At least 50, 100. I can't even keep count. So I do a little Google search because Google is your friend, except when they're blocking you or censoring you. But I'm looking around and I go, oh, they got a website. And then as I go to the website, I notice, oh, they have this little thingy over here. And I went, oh, they have two reviews. Let me review the reviews and see what they said. On YouTube, there's a trainer kicking your horse in his stomach. Great training. I was like, oh, that's not good. I wonder if that's the undue stress. She got two whole reviews, and one of them said she's kicking horse, which ain't even referenced in my video, and somehow I'm causing undue stress. So then I went, okay, let me go to their website. Legacy Barrel Ranch, boarding, lessons, training, indoor arena. I go, okay, they got a little website. Oh, what's this about us? So I went to About Us and I went, oh, their philosophy. Wonder what their philosophy is. We love what we do. Okay, so it says all here, being a good horseman takes real long-term effort. I love horses. I know horses. I'm all too sensitive to their feelings. I'm telling you, if you're kicking a horse in the belly, you aren't being sensitive to their feelings. I don't want to get kicked in the belly. I don't think any animal wants to get kicked in the belly. But you post a video, and in your video, you put Legacy Barrel Ranch, and you put how to fix a severe. You post a video and make it public, and then I comment on it, and suddenly I'm harassing you. You have 426 downvotes, and it's my fault. I don't get it. So in my video, I call barrel horse trainer kicks horse in his stomach, calls it training. I don't agree with that. I only used a small portion of the video, and somehow I'm creating this huge, large, massive effect. So, look, slander is verbal words. I think libel is written words. So, if you're going to threaten to sue me, knock yourself out. I've got my address here. Hang on. This will be my little response to your email. That way I ain't got to type it out. So here's my website. thinklikeahorsey.com, thinklikeahorse.com, I just said horsey for my horsey people. And if you scroll down, right down here, it gives my address, P.O. Box, Sanger, feel free to mail your little lawsuit. So as I was searching to figure out who these people were that were threatening to sue me because I do a 30-second clip of their video and suddenly I've changed the world and now they're going to sue me. My first email of the new year, on New Year's Eve, they got nothing else to do but to email me and threaten me to sue me. And then, they don't even put a name, but regardless, Legacy Barrel Ranch, premier equestrian. Remember what I tell you when I see equestrian? I always know one thing. People that know me watch me. Don't, I got to be careful. I don't want to get into slander. Ooh, I'm so scared. Shake the mouse. Ooh. Okay, Michigan, running space, stalls. We got wooded. Oh, we host barrel racing. Oh, geez. Why don't you videotape some of your hosting and let us evaluate on how people treat their horses at barrel racing. So anyway, primary breeds, Percheron, and then I think they sold a bunch of horses. Yeah. So here they go into all their different training, and now they go into all the horses they're selling, and they're making a lot of money. Look at all these horses they're selling. Sold, 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 sold. Wow. All right. I wonder how many of these people who bought these horses, how come they haven't gone and put a good comment on the Google thing? I don't get it. I'm trying to help you, Legacy Barrel Racing. When was this stupid email sent? Where's the date? 31st, New Year's Eve. Wow. Happy New Year. Happy New Year, Rick, from Barrel from Legacy Barrel Ranch. We're going to sue you. Well, shit. All right. you know what, people? Look, I try to be a voice for the horse. I talk about things. I didn't even put a link to the original video until I started getting hate mail saying I was being unfair and I cut out the best parts of the video. And then I put a link so people could go see the whole video and judge for themselves. And somehow now, I mean, I don't know, I'm wearing my president of you of the world hat and I'm causing these people all these damage. Look, send me the letter with damages. Feel free to serve me. I haven't been in a courtroom in a while. I kind of enjoy arguing legal minutia. So look forward to hearing from you, Barrel Ranch. Here's my response to your email. Have a nice night. Happy New Year. I still say, please stop kicking horses. I mean, it's just not needed. And if you need somebody to show you how to not kick a horse, I got like 1,100 videos out there. I even got one of them on how to kick a horse correctly. And it's not the way you're doing it. But whatever. I don't know who sent the letter. I don't know who kicked a horse. I don't know anything about this place other than what you just saw me do the search, and I showed a couple links. So anyway, I just thought it was a nice, good way to start the new year with all the loving, friendly, such great horse people in the horse world sharing love and compassion and showing that women can be so kind and good in the horse world and promote such good spirit that they're going to kick a horse, and when I say it's wrong, they want to sue me. That's why the horse world is the way it is. Nobody can speak out for right without getting threatened to be sued, getting bashed, getting hate sites, making people lie about. I mean, it's just, all I did was say I don't think you ought to kick a horse. People can disagree with me. There's a lot of people that do disagree with me. That's okay. Oh, anyway. All right, y'all have a good night. I just figured I'd share some of my Happy New Year email with my viewers. All right, well, in that there, Buddy Miss T, you're good boys. Smokey's laying on a couch here in front of the fire all stretched out. You guys ought to see him. All right, well, in that there.